Our Tale of the Tape, brought to you by Quest Infrastructure. Killian, 29 years the junior of Stephen Morales at 29. The records, 7 fights, 5 wins for Killian. Morales, 20 fights, 10 wins in his pro career.
Yeah, Ben Killian out of Cowboy Muay Thai. We saw how dangerous Chloe Dean looks tonight. Well, he's from the same system. Known for the knees and the come full clinch ability. A little bit of experience recently over on the WBC Festival over in Bangkok, representing Australia. And we'll take on Stephen Morales. Man, it doesn't seem like he's been around that long. I'm not sure when he notched up 20 fights, but what you can expect from him is low hands, hard punches, and heavy low kicks. That's become synonymous with the Braveheart Muay Thai system. They're always super exciting, those guys. And you've got the new Thai trainer out there, Crew Tom, to join Roger and the team.
Yeah, I believe it's 5th appearance on routes for Stephen Morales.
Partners in the ground, don't make any contact. Good luck.
And yeah, with part of that 8-man eliminator back at routes 18, got to the semi-finals, coming off a win over Blake Schneider and a couple of losses to Dave Wang and Chuang Pham, both at Rebellion. So no stranger to the Rebellion routes card.
Try to say that 10 times real fast. Never mind.
I'll try saying it once real fast. I'll stop.
Man, that is some haircut on top of Stephen Morales.
We have great merch available at the back of the venue.
Hopefully no one tries to land an aeroplane on that tonight.
Well, earlier you said you were a Street Fighter 2 fan. It's a dead ringer for Zangief. Give him some red trunks and you'll be right.
Potentially we'll see some pole driver action tonight. As this one gets someone underway, fight number 8 brought to you by Quest Infrastructure, huge sponsors of the Outliers brand. Steve Hull, thank you very much, and the team out there. And there we see some of that Braveheart patented hard-punching low-kick style. And Ben Killian, he's playing a more narrow stance, looking to be defensive, trying to counter Jung Wat Song, the second rhythm, as they say in Thai, trying to find an opening on Steve Morales, which shouldn't be too hard. He doesn't move his head whatsoever. You need a flatbed truck and a highway permit to move that big old scon. Hard left hand to a low kick from Steve Morales.
Killian fought by Jesse Sugar, who has been on the card earlier just a couple of bouts ago. So no stranger to very skilled competition.
Yeah, beat him too. I remember that fight. Ben Killian's very good, don't you worry. It's brawn versus finesse here. In center ring, and hard punching. Steve Morales' hands are already very low, and the more traditional posture from Ben Killian comes forward, but he needs to be careful because Morales does have some pop in those hands, but he's putting a lot into this first round. This one, 3 rounds. These are most of our bouts for this evening. Swing and a miss from Stephen Morales, almost takes out the lighting rig. And good dig to the body there from Killian. That's probably a good bet. Steve Morales is putting so much energy into this first round. I think some hard kicks and punches to the body from Ben will really pay off dividends later on in this fight. I'm no investment banker, but I do know a little bit about Muay Thai, and there's a hard right knee from Ben. He'll look to engage in the clinch at some stage soon as Steve steps back and looks to frame, but his hands are too low. And he just gets knocked right in that big beard, which probably provides some ample protection, Steve.
And just rocked him. He may not be an insider trader, but in the clinch, that counts for an investment banker. If I didn't get that reference. But anyway, here's a quick dig to the body there from Killian.
Mate, talking to 2 Muay Thai coaches, we chose this job because it's all we could get, mate.
Only banks are the ones that you've robbed, right?
Yeah, so I didn't come from court. I wore the suit so I could show up, look at the goods for what is an absolutely stellar card, Andrew, believe it or not.
Here we go.
It's hard to believe coming from New South Wales.
Beautiful left
for Muay Thai.
Sorry.
Nice Hawaiian shirt, by the way.
Thank you, sir. Celebrate the year of the dragon. Here we are.
And speaking of dragons, it's Stephen Morales. He's been breathing fire early. He's got so much heat in those hands. And his own corner now is Ben Killian, beautiful shot to the body. And with only 5 seconds left in this round, it's been really even, Stevens.
Great first round from both Morales and Killian. And here at 25 at 63.5 kg. And we hope you're enjoying the coverage wherever you're watching. Roots 25 Pressure Drop live from the Melbourne Pavilion. Let's take a look at our replay brought to you by Quest Infrastructure.
And that's how it got underway. There was a kick with not much on it from Ben Killen, and was swept down. And Stephen Morales pretty much started off in first gear and dropped the clutch at the lights and was just plowing ahead. It took a little bit of a breather through the latter part of the first round. And Ben started to come forward, and that's a beautiful knee. It didn't quite penetrate, more of the shin coming across the midsection of Morales, who just has this uncanny ability to have his hands below his waist and not get clipped. And if he does, he's got that thick band there to protect the chin. And that big old scon.
Coming out, go, down, down, down.
Good heart, say. The story of the first round was the finesse of Ben Killen, who hasn't got in the clinch yet, I must say, which is probably more of his style. So we expect to see some of that around two. Going head to head versus the power and the brawn of Stephen Morales, a man with 20 fights under his belt.
We saw just during the replay there, Sipon Chai and Keros warming up for our main event coming later in the evening. Make sure you stick around for that. But right back into the action. Round two, Killian and Morales.
Good switch kick there from Steve Morales. Hard to the arms of Killian. He's pushing forward, looking to find a home in the clinch. Beautiful left knee and a right hand from Stephen Morales on the break. Playing off the ropes now. Haven't seen him do this much in the past.
Well, good
knee shield.
The block there was beautiful.
Yeah, really nice. Yeah, really nice technique. I have to say, Stephen Morales looking... Like, he's really improved his technique since his last performance here. It's always been dangerous. Showing he can back it up with a little bit of technique too now. As Killen marches forward, jabs to the body to Stephen Morales, goes back upstairs with the left hook. Ben looking to find a way into the clinch. And Stephen moves off expertly to his right-hand side. Out back door, stage right.
Crushing body shots.
Yeah, beautiful body shot there for Ben Killen. Needs to be careful of the counter elbow from Steve Morales.
Beautiful work there. Catching the knee as it comes through, is Killen and countering with the elbow as the boys exchange kicks. Big body shot, goes up high, takes it on the gloves. Oh, nice counter there. Big step up knee. Body shot there from Morales. Yeah, big fighting names, Morales.
Yeah, been a few of them over time. The big Killen comes forward, the right hand misses with the switch kick. Morales doing, he's kind of taking his foot off the gas a little bit and playing well off the back foot at the moment is the Braveheart product. Crew Tom doing some good work out there at Braveheart out in the Melbourne's Western Suburbs. Bet Tom someone did some work out in the Western Suburbs. Boys exchange punches, a lead uppercut from Quillen misses, and the left kick looked like it did a little bit of damage to Morales. His right hand's dropped to protect that rib cage. Throws up Sayao, a long left kick of his own. Teeping well, Morales switches and comes forward with the right hook. Unorthodox stuff from the blue corner.
Looks so comfortable on his rear leg. He cops a big left kick there, but when he's on his rear leg blocking, he's not even looking at the kicks. He's just looking chest height, catching him on the way through, blocking well, but he eats a big right kick there from Killian.
Yeah, showing some new wrinkles to his game, Stephen Morales. Same old haircut, but a few new wrinkles. Ben Killen hasn't gotten the clinch yet. I'm surprised. I feel like he might have a real advantage there. It's been the work off the back foot that from Morales has kept the red corner at bay. A good right hand over the top. Spins Morales around.
Down the middle that time.
Good finish to this round from Ben Killen. Good defense and a right hand on the counter. Jung Wat Song, the counter, the second rhythm, and a good left kick. Big finish from the red corner.
End of round number two.
Morales and Killian trading to finish that round. Morales wore a couple there on the ropes.
And then this one brought to you by Quest Infrastructure.
In the corner. But Mouse,
number 25.
Steady pace to that second round between Morales and Killian. Round number three to get underway shortly. 3x3 minute rounds here at 63.5 kg, brought to you by Quest Infrastructure, who will be shortly bringing us the replay.
Yeah, we look at the replay here. For me, it's Ben Killen who's looking like the fresher fighter coming forward into the closing stanza. Steve Morales started this one so fast, currently slumped on a stool in the blue corner. And look at some of the work here from Ben Killen. He was plowing forward the whole time and like a surgeon, just found small homes and openings for to slice and dice with those kicks and the elbows. And the right hand has been on the money all night, as we saw there. Just spins them right round, baby, right round. And you can expect a big round now from Ben, who looks like he's got plenty left in the tank. This one fought on a razor's edge tonight.
And final round.
Well, we're 3 minutes between the judges' scorecards. Well, potentially a stoppage. Great action between Morales and Killen, and they go put their foot to the accelerator to start round number three.
Look for the big elbows now from Ben Killen. I feel like Stevens here to so straight up and down and his hands low. Feel like there's a home for that right elbow. Will Ben Killen and the Cowboy team find a home for that? We will see. But so far it's been Stephen Morales once again off the back foot with some crafty techniques, and there's a big elbow. Almost ends up at the third row. Next to Uncle Gary, hard low kick from Stephen Morales. Lead uppercut, Andrew.
Yeah. Gary's having a great time there at the back, along with the masses out here at the pavilion, as the boys square up for the final 2 minutes. Big left kick there off the back foot. There we go. Oh, just misses with that right kick. Beautiful head work there from Morales. Right kick, right hand, all just missing. Left kick up to the body, blocked well there.
There's Stephen Morales. Hand slow, playing off the back foot well. There's the right elbow socks up from the rear corner. Ben Killen is plowing forward, but Stephen Morales still dangerous with a ton of power into this, the third and final. Digs to the body once again, Stephen Morales. Good check off the back foot and a left kick. Scoring well, Stephen Morales. Who's this fella?
You're right, like I just said before, he's kind of unassuming, right? Like his hand held down, kind of just looks like he's coasting sometimes, and then just comes back with some big power shots. But
yeah, it's just not Stephen Morales' guess, as I've come to know him. He's always been dangerous with a ton of power, likes to come forward, but boxing beautifully, kicking beautifully off the back foot. Ben Killen's hands low now too. Those body shots of Morales start to pay dividends. Beautiful right hand combination, and finds a home for the liver. Knocks on the door. No one's home on the right rib cage of Stephen Morales. Beautiful work from the red corner. Plows forward now. 1 minute left in this. Super close fight. Fight number eight. Stephen Morales, the Dern fighter, coming forward. Good left knee. Long guard to deflect the punches of Morales. Left kick on the break. A couple heavy steps from the blue corner now. 40 seconds. There's that piston-like right hand.
Left kick
potentially stumbles Morales slightly, and a hard left kick from Killen.
Final 30 seconds.
Oh, trading rib kicks. Body kicks there from Killen, and to the body again.
Oh, some beautiful boxing now from Ben Killen. He senses there's something in that opening that Morales has provided by keeping his left hand so low. Time and time again, he's finding a right hand like he did just there. 10 seconds now. This one super close. Big right kick from Killen. Oh. Comes for right hand again. Yeah, Morales stumbled back into the blue corner, and I feel like this one is done and dusted. Stephen White, what a fight.
Indeed. That last 30 seconds was on a knife edge as to who's going to go down first. Both gentlemen
to the Roots Fanyard
brought it here tonight at Roots 25.
To win yourself.
Wow.
Fantastic. Yeah, well done to both corners, Roger and the team out there at Braveheart. Crew Tom showed some real improvements in his students out there. So well done. And of course, Ben Killen from Cowboy Muay Thai, trained by Corey and Chloe Dean. It's a beautiful technique for both gentlemen tonight. It's a real difference in styles. We love to see those matchups. We see the forward fighter, the forward pressure from Ben Killen almost unexpectedly. And some beautiful boxing, the right hand to the liver shot combination from the red corner. Stephen angled off beautifully, punched well, teeped at times, and just elusive as anything. Is he like a bar of soap? You want to hang on to one of those. And he slipped out the back door time and time again. Stephen picks him up there in the corner.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we head to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Your first judge scored the contest, 29-28, Morales. Your second judge scored the contest, 29-28, Killen. Your third and deciding judge scores the contest 29-28 to your winner via split points decision. Red corner, Ben Killian.
So Ben Killian moves to sixth.